And collaborative work management, using templates for boards and docs, helps us standardize work across teams. Storing both board and doc templates in one central location ensures that our teams stay consistent and efficient. Let's see how we can use these templates. We're in the collaborative work management workspace. To see the template center gallery, we'll click Create and select Explore Templates. The two different icons, representing each template in the gallery, indicate that we're looking at a collection combining both boards and docs. In the sidebar, we can filter templates by owner or type. Under owner, we see templates that are shared publicly or created by the user. No templates are listed because we haven't created any yet. Let's first learn how to use the templates. Then, we'll create one. Under type, we can filter by board or docs. Word templates provide predefined structures for managing tasks, projects, and workflows. Let's look at a template for project management, created by another team. To do that, we'll go to More Actions and select View Details. The template contains custom and standard columns like task type, priority, and focus area. To edit, we need to apply this template to a new board. When we select Use Template, we're automatically prompted to create a new board. Let's give it a name, Q1 AI Capability Rollout. Then, select Create. In addition to the board creation, the custom team view was also automatically applied. To add project details, click the pencil icon. Let's add a description. Then, click Update. Next, we need to add the Assign to column. Finally, we're ready to edit the template. For each task, we'll assign it to ourselves. Change the priority. Extend the assignment date. And select a tag for the focus area. Repeat the steps for each task as needed. Because we plan to run this project every quarter with the same tasks, let's save this as a template. There are two ways to do that. In the Spaces area, find our board and open the More Actions menu. There is an option to save as template. But since we already have the board open, it might be easier to open the More Actions menu within our project area. Then we choose the Save as Template option. We'll give it a name, Quarterly AI Capability Rollout, and save it. Now when we go to the Template Center and apply the Created by Me filter, we have a template to use. Let's say we want to add a brainstorming doc to capture fresh ideas and prioritize enhancements before each quarterly project rollout. This template looks like it will work because it has predefined sections for listing names of who's brainstorming with us, goals, and any tools we might use. Since we already have a blank doc in our space ready to use, let's apply a template to the existing doc. Open the More Actions menu next to the blank doc and click Apply Template. Then, find our template, select Use, and change the title to Q1 Brainstorm. Now when we're ready to start planning for Q2, we'll use the same template again. By using templates for boards and docs and collaborative work management, we maintain consistency, reduce setup time, and quickly adapt our workspaces to our needs. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.